There's no change in former PM Atal Bihari Vajpayee's health and he continues to be critical. AIIMS has said in its latest health bulletin. Yes, people in India and his loved ones is praying for Vajpayee, with havans being conducted in his hometown Gwalior and Lucknow. The constituency he represented, as per the reports, PM Narendra Modi may pay a second visit to Atal Bihari Vajpayee at AIIMS. Since morning, BJP veteran LK Advani, Vice President Venkaiah Naidu, BJP Chief Amit Shah and some other union ministers have been visiting the hospital. The next 1 hour is said to be crucial for the party. We will add on that AIIMS Director Dr. Randeep Guleria will brief the Prime Minister's office shortly after a team of doctors completes the examination of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, who is suffering from kidney tract infection, urinary tract infection, low urine output and chest congestion. Ajay's report from Next N World.